Hello guys, today I am going to explain calibration of thermocouple. See, this is a setup. Okay, here you can see thermocouple reading and RTD reading. Okay, this is the display. And now, okay, for this calibration of thermocouple, you can use J type, K type, or T type thermocouple. Okay, depending upon temperature and your requirement. Okay, here we are using J type thermometer, and here you should set for J type. Okay, and next what you should do? Okay, you should check how much temperature is displaying in this RTD. Okay, when this RTD and this thermocouple inside the plain water. Okay, or normal room temperature water. Okay, for example, if this RTD displaying 28 degree. Okay, here. Okay, if it is displaying 28 degree in this meter, you should adjust this thermocouple reading for 28 degree with the help of calibration and zero knob. Okay, after that, okay, insert the plug. Okay, and switch on the heater. This is the heater. Okay, this is the water heater. You should switch on the water heater. Okay, and you should note down. Okay, when RTD reading reaches 100 degree, okay, you should adjust this thermocouple reading to the 100 degree. Okay, with the help of calibration and zero knob. Okay, after that, okay, you should remove both the RTD and thermocouple. Okay, keep it like this and switch off the heater. Okay, and you should remove this water. Okay. Once if you remove this water, you should replace with the new water or room temperature water. Okay. And next, again, insert this thermocouple and RTD to this and switch on the heater and note on the reading. Okay. RTD and thermocouple reading should be same. If not, repeat the procedure once again. Okay. Take the reading 5 degree interval. Thank you.